हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल शाह सर क्लासेस इग्नाइटिंग ए पैशन फॉर लर्निंग। इन दिस चैनल आई विल बी टीचिंग यू कर्नाटका बोर्ड क्लास 10th SSLC एंसर्ड मैथ्स। इन टुडेस वीडियो आई विल बी गिविंग यू द कंप्लीट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट साइंस मॉडल पेपर 1 फॉर दिस एकेडमिक ईयर 2020-2021 एज पर द रिड्यूस्ड सिलेबस फॉर इंग्लिश मीडियम स्टूडेंट्स। As you can see, subject code is been given here, 83E is the subject code and maximum marks will be awarded 80. Let's begin with the class. Children, there is one small information for you all. This year, the pattern has been changed compared to last year. Before this, we used to get all physics, chemistry and bio, all the three parts is one paper. But right now, all the three parts have given in different parts. Like part A is complete physics, part B is chemistry and part C is biology. So this question paper consists of 38 objectives and subjective type questions. So totally we used to get 38 questions in the entire 80 marks paper. And the time duration will be 3 hours and the first 15 minutes will be awarded for you people to read the question paper. Okay. Now we can see here, part A is physics. This is choose the correct answer. Three questions are there. Each question carries one mark, totally 3 marks. So the SI unit of electric charge is volt, ampere, coulomb, joule. So you need to select which is the question and which is the option. Suppose coulomb is the answer, then you have to write question number 1, option C, coulomb. This all complete information you are supposed to write. Okay. Next, the suitable focal length of convex lens used as magnifying lens to read hallmark 916 written on the ornaments is 12, 60, 100, 120. Among these four, which is the correct answer, you have to select and you need to write. And students, before we could go for the third question, I just like to say you one thing. Okay, please share and subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell button to get the latest updates of my videos. After you watch this complete video, share this video as much as possible with your all friends and do comment below how was this class and click the like button. And you can see here the third question. There are four options. You have to select which is the correct one among these. Next, second main, answer the following questions. Each question carries 1 mark. Totally we have 2 questions. Totally 2 marks are there. Children, in my next video, I'll be going to make the solution video of these all questions. Do not worry. Okay, you try to find the solutions for this. If not, you can ask me. I'll clarify your doubts. And you no need to ask one question like kind of a thing. So if you are finding any difficulty to solve this paper, so please do comment below. Okay, I'll get back to you with the solutions for the entire question paper. If in need. Okay, nimge enadru questions. ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕಷ್ಟವಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಏನಾದರೂ ಇದ್ದರೆ ನಂಗೆ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ನಾನು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದ್ರ ತಕ್ಕಂತೆ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ನಾನು ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಈ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂತ. ಓಕೆ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಬೇಕಂದರೆ ನಾನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಡನ್, ಫೈನ್. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಈಚ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೀಸ್ 2 ಮಾರ್ಕ್. ಟೋಟಲ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 3 ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಚಾರ್ಟ್. ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಓಮ್ಸ್ ಲಾ. By using the Ohm's law condition, you have to fill this table, the unknown. Can you see blanks? Okay. So these values you need to find. Fourth main, each question carries 3 marks. Totally we have 3 questions, 9 marks. There was the diagram and there is a choice question here. Out of these 2, you have to answer any one. Out of these 2, you have to answer any one. And next, explain the advantages and disadvantages of solar cells. And fifth main, answer the following questions. Each question carries 2 mark. Totally we have 4 questions. Okay, 2 into 4, sorry, like we have 8 marks is been awarded to this. You can see here, these are the 2 questions. Each question carries 4 marks. Okay, 2 questions, each question carries 4 marks. Totally we have 8 marks. There is a choice in the first question. So this is the question. And part B is chemistry. Again, Three questions are there. Each question carries 1 mark. Totally 3 marks. MCQs. Seventh main. Each question carries 1 mark. Eighth main. Each question carries 2 marks. Ninth main. Each question carries 3 marks. Tenth main. Each question carries 4 marks. So here we have only one question for 4 marks. In chemistry and then biology, choose the correct answer. So this, I hope you have seen this question. Yeah, done. Part C is biology. MCQs, multiple choice question. 2 questions. Each carries 1 mark. And next main. Each carries 1 mark. Next main, 13th main. Each carries 2 marks. 14th main. Each question carries 3 marks. 15th main. 4 marks. 16th main. 5 marks. I hope you all have liked this video. If you have liked our class and session, do click the like button. And share this video as much as possible with your all friends. And subscribe to our channel still if you want to watch still more number of videos. And related to the SSLC board exam and other board exams. You can subscribe to our channel so that you can find the instant notifications and updates through us. Thank you. Keep watching. Take care. Best of luck.